And in this D minor tuning, I've got the capo on the second fret just to make a bit of ease of playing here for this extract of John Barleycorn. It goes like this.